Welcome to Biology Exams for You. One of the best-known examples of symbiosis involves the relationships between certain small tropical fishes and sea anemones. The fish have evolved the ability to live among the stinging tentacles of sea anemones, even though these tentacles would quickly paralyze other fishes that touched them. The anemone fishes feed on the detritus left from the meals of the host anemone, remaining uninjured under remarkable circumstances. Thank you.